Jonathan and his wife Gail are meeting with Kat about a memorial tattoo for their baby daughter.
How are you?
I'm
looking for Kat. Is Kat available?
Yeah.
Hey, Kat.
Well, I came here today to get a tattoo in memory of my daughter who is deceased.
How are you?
I'm good. I'm Jonathan.
Nice to meet you, Jonathan.
My wife, Gail.
What's your name?
Gail, nice to meet you.
Okay.
Same here.
Right. The doctor explained to us that there was a high likelihood of the baby being born with brain damage. And we decided to just let the baby be in God's hands. And if God chose to allow this baby to live, and whatever the circumstances were, we would follow whatever God's plans was.
The concept, I had a daughter that passed away, and I'm looking to try to see if I can get some hands with a baby in the hands, maybe with like a halo or something, and then around it, just say in God's hands.
The baby lived with us for like 2 hours, and then we prayed for the baby, and the baby died a silent death.
Okay, I'll draw something up and then I'll show you what I can come up with and see what we come up with.
Well, I believe there's a spiritual connection kind of to the whole tattoo thing and to letting go of the particular energy that was connected to my baby passing away.
It's always tough when someone wants you to design such an extremely personal tattoo. Kat's gonna spend a lot of time on this sketch.
Great, thank you.
Thanks.
Yoji heard Jonathan and Gail's story and it really affected him. Now that he's a father, he sees things differently.
He told me the story, and I just can't imagine, like, you know, just think about that, something, if something happened to your family, and you don't want to lose them. It's too much for me.
Kat had just finished up his sketch for Jonathan. He wanted his tattoo to show his baby girl in God's hands.
The concept of the tattoo is to have hands representing God's hands and a baby in those hands.
If you have it all together, it kind of flows a little nicer, you know?
The baby lived with us for like 2 hours, and then we prayed for the baby, and the baby died a silent death. And that was the way that it came down. December 1st, 1999.
Kat spent a lot of time customizing this tattoo for Jonathan. She wants to make sure it's a perfect fit.
As long as it's centered, you know?
Right. Yeah, it looks great.
You like that size?
It's really tough. Cool. You don't know how to tell the children at home. Well, they know Mom went to the hospital as an emergency, but how do I tell them we don't have a baby to come home with?
So now I have to go in and try to comfort everybody at the same time. And,
it's just so tough.
You ready? You can come on back. Yeah, I got a chair for you right there. It's your first tattoo?
Yes, it is. That's good, Kat. Yep, that works good for me. Just like women lose babies, right? There's a man always behind that story, too. And I don't believe that a lot of men freely and openly talk about that pain. You have to try to be strong for your kids, for your wife, and for everybody else that's around you. You want to be the strong one and not break down and be there. And I was able to do that.
Look, I'm going to start you off with the outline, and then we'll take it from there, okay?
Right.
How's that?
I've never had a tattoo, so it gives me an opportunity to share my story and some healing, perhaps, to happen from that experience.
What do you think is the best about the tattoo? The way you bring people's dreams to reality, or just the finished product?
I mean, I made connections with many people throughout the time that I've tattooed. He is more about the tattoo, you know?
The art.
Exactly. Check it out in the mirror.
Wow.
It's nice.
It's really nice. I think it looks great, and I think she's a really good person, and she's very talented.
When you make a connection with somebody based on the tattoo, it's super touching, and it feels good to make them happy.
It's been 6 years since their daughter died. This tattoo may help in the healing for Jonathan and Gail.
there's life and there's death. And we were able to experience both in a matter of 2-3 hours. And as long as you talk about things, you will heal.